But I don't think that it's intellectually as tenable a position as the radical left who believe taxpayer-funded on-demand, period. Unless you really clearly define when is it a life. And that's the one thing that I don't necessarily, maybe I'm just not informed on your argument. When do you believe it constitutes a life?
Well, I guess I don't have a simple answer for you. I mean, Catholicism, with no disrespect to Catholicism, has really, made this an either-or conversation. I'm Jewish, and in the Jewish tradition, you have 40 days before it is a life, and that's true in Japan as well. There are a lot of cultures in which you have 40 days before that's considered even a fetus, you know, and having been pregnant twice, I can say that in the first 40 days, you know, whether it's nature, whether it's maternal instinct, I'm glad I never had to, but I could have terminated, you know, what was happening in the first 40 days. And after that, I couldn't, you know, and that's a very subjective answer. But I do absolutely believe that, you know, the first trimester, especially, you know, if women really were supported in finding out after they missed their first menstrual cycle that they were pregnant, then they could have, you know, terminations in the first 6 weeks. And that is by far the least, I'm not saying it's a great thing,
sure,
but it is not the same as killing a baby in my view as a mother. It's not.
Well, most women don't even notice necessarily that they're pregnant within the first 40 days.